the sounds of screaming children have now become commonplace. It has become apparent to all but the most obstinate that the aliens have something to do with this. Even adults are becoming susceptible to the sleep disorders. Technicians have detected a massive theta wave activity in the affected patient's brain and have attempted to use a form of sound wave cancellation technology to dampen the aberrant theta wave. Success has been limited to date. The aliens have been quiet since the impromptu tactical forces ambushed the alien column in yesterday's canyon attack. When pressed for a comment, Subcommander Greg Foss said, "How can we have any idea what it means? We don't know any more than you do." Preparations are being made to refit the Magrail ore pods with basic life support so the populations can be ejected into orbit for later pickup. SysDef would like to stress that this is an emergency precaution only. The risk to life due to life support failure precludes it being used immediately.
Destiny reached orbit around Saturn yesterday and is shifting orbits to match up to Titan this evening. Reports from Earth Authority say that everything is going smoothly. The initial phase of surface mapping and mineral scanning should take the next week to complete, but if everything goes well, the first pods go down the following week. Dark side facilities on Mercury are reporting unusually large amounts of sunspotting. Since this often precedes powerful flare activity, preparations for increased radiation levels are being made at Darkside, the Venus satellite, and the Luna bases. The flares will disrupt communication with the outlying colonies on Mars, Europa, and Ganymede, as well as the pod stations in the belt for several days.
I know we're not much of a fighting force right now, but the dry dock crews are cannibalizing equipment as fast as they can. We've taken the heavy LAS projectors and mounted them to dragonflies, mules, and ground cars, as well as rigging some of the plasma inductors into contact bombs for the D-flies to drop. We're going to use everything we've got to push back the aliens. We need to achieve a foothold close to the Europa City crater so we have a strong position to attack them from. To do this, we're going to have to coordinate some specific attacks. Maria, you're in a strategic position there, White Beta. And even though you won't admit it, we all know you have a team of people there. We need you to lead them from Beta to knock down as much of the alien air cover as possible. You must keep them busy while we move the mules in. Get out alive. Hap, we pulled you in from the Delta area to lead the ground assault. Thanks for volunteering. Don't worry, we'll have Ellen bring in a wing of dragonflies to soften things up for you. But you'll need to get rid of any ground forces that she misses so we can set up the base there. Ellen, you'll have the new contact bombs in your drone cranes. Use them to saturate the area that Hap's team is racing to. The more ground stuff you take out, the easier his job will be. As you can see, this is pretty straightforward, but it's all a matter of timing. Stick to the plan, and everything should be all right. It's critical that each of you succeeds, or the others stand little chance of survival. Good luck. Remember, we don't have a chance to do this a second time. Form up with your group and get down to Foothold. We need that air cover KO'd ASAP.
Gotcha, Golden Boy. I'm on my way.
Maria, is this what you were expecting when you wanted us to see Europa in all its glory?
Not exactly, amigo.
This is Lieutenant Boss. Keep the radio chatter limited to proper traffic.
Yes, sir.
Mayday! Anyone reading this message? This is Mike with Charlie. It's a heavy fire. We're holding them off, but we require assistance.
This is Maria Guerrero. I have a visual on the firefight.
Help us out. We can't last much longer.
Maria, we can't delay. Foothold is the more important objective.
Those poor bastards, they don't stand a chance.
There's a shard making double time to the foothold area. Someone take him out!
Mine alpha to charger groups. The latest geodat images have multiple, and I do mean multiple, bandits in the area of Foothold Ridge. Watch yourself.
Target destroyed.
We have heavy concentrations of fighters south and southwest of the bridge.
Thank you. Tango, Foxtrot Leader, to report his group is joining the fray.
This is Alpha Leader. Alpha Group is in position. We have bandits and are engaging.
Mine Beta to charge.
The dragons are en route.
The dragonflies
are
on
knock out as much air defense as possible before their arrival.
Alpha Leader, one down.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Thank you.
Target destroyed.
Dragonflies have arrived and are prepping for bomb run. Skies look clear. Good job, guys.